You told me they didn't find anything on those hockey sticks.
They didn't, and there's no video of the assault.
So who's the source? And why is Heather even giving an interview? She's gone from reluctant witness to being on every news show in 48 hours.
Once you tell your story, it can be empowering. The floodgates open.
They opened and let in two extra assailants. She's up to six.
Right, when you're dealing with PTSD, things come back in pieces. I will talk to her.